it's like a gessoed piece of foam board. A lot of times I'll work on pastel paper. And sometimes I just like to prepare my own surface.